Okay, I'm back. Same wok, but now with the Wokmon installed under the on the stove. Again, as before, I'm not using the wok ring. I just have the Wokmon over the stove, as in the side-by-side video, and heating up the wok now. Can see if there's a difference in the heating pattern. There's a couple of sections that are turning white, which is maxing out the temperature range that I've locked this to make the videos relatively comparable, or the colors relatively comparable.